Sydney retailers are beginning to reopen their stores as coronavirus restrictions start to ease. Also keen to reopen are pubs and clubs, who today presented a plan to the Prime Minister to try and get the industry back doing business.
They're the first tentative steps back to normality, closed doors finally opening again. Clothing group Seed has started opening some of its 200 boutiques on a trial basis, as has adventure retailer Kathmandu, after it was forced to stand down some 1,300 Australian staff.
It's very heartbreaking for the teams.
Over the weekend, it opened 60 stores and expects the rest to open by week's end. But things will be different. Number of customers will be limited, staff will wear masks and fitting rooms will be closed. Strict social distancing and hygiene rules others are also following.
So it's a little bit different to how we normally operate, but we think it's the best way to try and keep our teams safe, our customers safe and their families.
Official ABS data has confirmed the surge in sales last month was a record and actually was better than expected, but clothing and footwear didn't benefit, leaving retailers eager to open or extend hours, and customers are responding.
As the restrictions are slowly lifted in different states, we have seen foot traffic in our stores increase between 5 and 6%.
Apple will reopen its Sydney store tomorrow. Myer had closed all its stores, but will reopen two, Liverpool and Bankstown, this Saturday. Also keen to reopen the nation's 5,000 pubs, clubs and bars. In a bid to get that moving, the industry has prepared a strategy obtained by Nine News and sent to the Prime Minister, setting out a possible way forward. It's proposing a first stage of limited opening to include social distancing of one person per 4 square metres, encourage the use of the COVID-safe app, increase cleaning, the use of electronic payments. This would see the return of around 60,000 direct jobs. A review would then determine how to further ease restrictions over time. Even when open, service will be very different.
On reopening, we expect to have far fewer communal items. I think the environment they're looking for is low touch with higher cleaning frequency.
Pubs and clubs hope they can reopen by early June. Eddie Meyer, Nine News.